Hello.
Yeah, hi, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, I think my camera right now isn't working, but
Hello.
just one, yeah. Would you like to talk about your classmates?
About culture. Hello.
Okay, yes, so I live in pune. I was
Okay.
born in India. I was born in Rajasthan, actually, and I left for my high school to go to boarding school in the
Okay.
U.S. So I did all my education in the U.S.
US.
Yes, and once I graduated from United States and from high school, I went to study for undergraduate there.
Yes.
And over there, I studied mathematics.
Okay.
I studied for 4 years, and I got my bachelor's. Then I went and I worked for companies in the UK. So I've been in the UK in financial markets for the last 10 years.
Yes.
And now I live in London, and it's extremely different from the way lifestyle is in India.
Yes.
So the culture, the food is very different. People are of various diverse
Yes.
backgrounds. It's very cold compared
Indian.
to India. It rains quite a lot in London,
Yes.
and the food here is nothing delicious. It's just not delicious as compared to food in India.
Yes.
However, the diversity is so big here. You get to meet people from all different countries. So I have met people who are from Spain, who are from Italy, who are from Russia, from the U.S., from South America, like Brazil, Argentina, Cuba, and also there are loads of people from China, from Korea, from Japan. There are most of us from India, and they all hold really
Yes.
good positions. So a lot of us are in the field of IT. So it's very different. The culture is extremely it's extremely different. But if you all are ever interested in being abroad, the key for that is for you to be very good at your studies. Once you do well in your academics, then you can open up opportunities to be abroad. But I think the class that I'm seeing, how old are the kids in this class?
Hello.
Yes, how old are these students?
Children are about 8 to 10 years old.
Okay,
Can you see us?
and what? Yes, I can see all of you. Are you trying to turn my camera off?
Oh, yes. Okay. Are you at home or outside? Hello, ma'am.
Hi, are you able to see me?
Welcome, ma'am. Show them.
Yes.
Okay.
Yay! That's so good. I'm actually at work right now. I am currently working for Microsoft. Everyone probably knows about Microsoft.
Yes. Hello?
Yes. Do you have any questions?
Yes, there's a lot of questions from our students. How many years do you live here in India? Hello, ma'am.
I live for 14 years.
14 years. And primary education?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you complete your primary education? In India, Rajasthan?
In Rajasthan.
Okay.
Yes.
Question from our student. You ask question.
You visited so many countries.
Yes.
And
what is
difference between Indian culture and
Western
culture?
You visited.
Really.
What is the difference between Indian culture and Western culture?
What is your name?
Tell us your name, Shloka.
My name is Shloka Ramesaskar.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
There is a big difference between the Indian culture and the Western culture. In Western culture, in weather wise, it's very cold. The weather is extremely warm. Food usually is wet. People eat a lot of meat. People eat a lot of potatoes and rice and bread. My daily food is easy sandwiches every day. But if I come to India, it's always like, you know, I'm going to eat dal makhani or you know, amchakar. And there's loads of variety of vegetables in India that we don't have in the Western culture. It's usually takeaway food in the form of sandwiches or soups. So vegetarian here means eating a salad. It doesn't mean what it means to be a vegetarian in India. There's a lot of equality. Girls and boys are not differentiated in the Western culture. You are as a boy, you know less in the Western culture. In the Indian culture, there's a bit of a... It's becoming a lot better now. Girls are the same as boys. They are both equally are educated here. Like a lot of people. It's a must that everybody study. Everyone in the Western culture has to go to school. It's not a question that you can ever say, oh, you know, I will study up until the 10th class and then I won't study. No. In the Western culture, everyone finishes their education all the way to their bachelor's degree. So it's a minimum requirement. You go and meet anybody who is like in their early 20s, they have gotten a degree. Which is kind of different from India because a lot of people are not able to finish their education. So hopefully, you know, with the time coming in the future, the children will be finishing up their education. Any other questions?
How is your daily routine?
How is your daily routine?
My day. So I wake up at 6 a.m. I go for a jog in the morning, And then I have my breakfast. After that, I take the train to work. So the trains in London are called tubes. Yes. So they are like underground metro stations. You know, the ones that we have in Delhi, where you go take the train to go from one place to the other. London has the same. They are called the tube. It's just a subway. I take that. It takes me about 45 minutes to an hour to get to work. I never get a seat on the tube. It's always very crowded. People are nice. Nobody really talks on the tube. It's always quiet. It's always packed. And then when I get to work, I work, I have meetings, I check